I want to say a big thank you to all of the Patreon supporters, and also a big thank you to those of you who are a member on this channel. More information in the description box. Before I start, I just want to say that there is two things. First of all, there's a live stream on the 31st of this month. And also, if you are a Patreon supporter, you need to go and watch the video that I posted on Patreon. It's public for everyone to find, so if you want to hear about it, then please head over to Patreon. So this video is about panicking in a lucid dream, and if you panic in a lucid dream, how do you stop panicking in a lucid dream? So panicking in a lucid dream is more common than you think. This is why we have a layer such as layer one, which is when you have a rush of endorphins, a rush of adrenaline, and you prematurely wake up before your dream has finished. It can be frustrating because you are a person who's trying to become lucid in their dreams, trying to explore the dream world, and because that you have woken up prematurely, it's prevented you from doing that. And there is not a whole lot that you can do to stop it. Panicking in a lucid dream can come into two forms. First one is very similar to layer one, in which you panic so much that your adrenaline spikes and you do wake yourself up prematurely. The other reason that you can panic in a lucid dream, or the other way that you can panic in a lucid dream rather, is that you are not in a high layer of lucidity. And because you're not in a high layer of lucidity, it kind of makes you have this weird in-between brain. So if you're a layer two or a layer three lucid dream, then you're not in full control. And because you're not in full control, you forget the fact that you are not in full control. And your subconscious mind kind of like takes hold of that, so you can panic very easily. I remember in a dream, it was a lucid dream, I was on a beach and I was running. And even though I knew I was in a dream, and even though I knew that I had full control of my dream, I still couldn't run very fast. My feet were like stuck in mud, kind of. So my legs were moving really quickly, but I wasn't going anywhere. And I started to get quite frustrated at this fact because, well, why was I not running? Although I wasn't panicking, it is very similar to that situation. So here's how to stop panicking in a lucid dream. Chill out, bro. Seriously, panicking in just normal life isn't very good. You can panic about the simplest of things, and panicking won't get anything sorted. So for example, if you haven't paid the rent and you're panicking because you're not sure if you're going to make the rent, panicking isn't going to do anything about it. You need to be calm and remain level-headed so that you can assess the situation appropriately. And I feel very strongly that this is something that you should do in the lucid dream as well. So if you're panicking in a lucid dream, you need to remain calm, you need to remain focused, and you need to think about what it is that is happening and how you can help that. And the way that I think about panicking in a lucid dream is more in line with things like if you're trapped in a spider web in a lucid dream and a spider's coming, how are you meant to prevent that? How are you going to counteract that? Well, how about the spider isn't actually a bad thing? How about the spider is a manifestation of the darkness inside you? Who knows? If you talk to the spider, does the spider talk to you back? These are things that you need to understand. However, if it's not a thing that's making you panic in a lucid dream, and it's more like the concept of lucidity is panicking, then that is something that you need to tackle before you go into the dream. You need to have preventative measures in place in order to prevent your brain from freaking out, essentially. So one good way of doing that is to have a mantra. I know it sounds new agey, trust me. Have a mantra about the dream that you're trying to do. Create a list of things that you want to achieve in the dream, stick to that list and pick them off one by one. This is the same method, the same response that I give when people say that they never achieve anything in a lucid dream. They always do something and then they get distracted by something else. It's because they're not focused. If you're panicking in a lucid dream because of the concept of lucidity, and that's making you wake up prematurely, then preventative measures is the way forward. So have a mantra, repeat it in your mind over and over again, saying something like, tonight I will remain calm whilst in a lucid dream, and see how far that gets you. And that's it for today. If you missed yesterday's video entitled Just Do It, then please just watch it. And I'll see you tomorrow. Video every day, bro. So until next time.